right, guys, we are now at the triple diamond machine. Here we go. Let's stand up, take a look at what we got. And we have free play now. So I have $56 in free play. You go right there. And we're going to play $1. Yeah, $3 to spin. And see if we can get a little bullets here. A little money on our first day back. We've been 0 for 2 so far. All right, so let's play. Here we go. A little something, $45. All right, so we're gonna let's cash out what we got and continue with the free play. So we got a couple little hits. So we got $60 from our free play so far. So let's see if we can get a little more. We got some more spins. That's $6. That's 15, that's 21. We got a little money to play with later. So that's, we got $21 out of our free play. And we still have 23 left in free play. Ooh. Like if we can line up those three triple diamonds off the free play. Seven, nothing. Running low. And we got $1 left in free play, so we're gonna have to do just that one because that's the last dollar in free play. And that's it. So for a grand total of $81 off the free play, so we'll use that in something else. Guys, please like and subscribe. Again, thanks everybody to sticking with us for all those new subscribers that we got on our little sabbatical. We're gonna go find some more machines. Please like and subscribe, and we'll see you in a little bit. Guys, LG Slots at the Isles Casino, and we're at the Wild Rose Old School Machine. So let's take a look up there. Nice machine. We have $306 in, $6 in free play left over. And we got $5 denomination with three credits, so $15 a spin. Let's play. Here we go. Here we get a little luck. Hopefully we don't have to drown out the music, which we might have to do, but we'll have to wait and see. Nothing. Bravo, we're on the wrong line. Nope. We've had zero luck today, as usual. There you go. cast. $15. Back up to 231. Two wild roses would be a little more play, a little more pay. Oh. Not feeling really wild. Nothing. Any little magic there? Nothing. It goes. Don't quit your day job. And that's it. We're all out. So we're going to cash out with so we put $306 in and we're going to get a total of $6 out. There we go. So no luck in that. Please like and subscribe and we'll try and find you a winner somewhere in this place. Have a good day. We'll see you soon.